How's it going, everybody? My name is Soft Planet. Today we are back with Fallout 4. What are we gonna do now? We're going to go to the Starlight Drive-In. Oh shit. Oops. There we go. Okay. I keep messing with my. I keep accidentally pulling on my cords here. Alright, we're gonna go this way. I'm actually gonna jump it. Alright. We're here. There's some shit going on over here. And, oh yeah, we have a level up. Fuck yeah, we can do Gun Nut. Gun Nut level 1. Fuck yeah. We want Gun Nut. We want Gun Nut level 1. I'm gonna open the door. What? Fuck. Knew it. I know that there was a fucking thing in here. Uranium fever. The Geiger counter in my hand. Anyway, there's supposed to be some meaners somewhere over here. The millimeter pistol, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah! Alright. Dirty water. Aha! The Jasmo rats. You're dead. Get fucked. God damn. Get fucked. Oh, it's a rabid mole rat. Ah, fuck. Get fucked. Bitch. Alright. Hell yeah. Build and activate recruitment radio beacon. Nah, before that, I'm actually gonna go into here. Fuck.
Sweet.
Hold on. There we go. Alright. Actually wanna transfer, store all my junk. Actually no. Wait. Not all my junk. Damn it. Not all my junk. No! Not the duct tape. I need all this. That telephone. Alright. I'm running low on health. Better. Rat away. And some stim packs. Alright. Now we can clear out this place, and I'm gonna jump cut to where it's all cleared out. Okay, I've got most of it done. I've died 3 fucking times already. Because there keeps, like, there's bombs and fucking landmines and shit all over the damn place. I keep having to redo some of it, but I'm almost done. Thank you for that round. And after this... Done! Woo! 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 Alright, I think there's actually something behind here, too. Like a gun or something. Ah, gross. Jet. I don't want that shit. Alright, is there something back here? Nope. Alright, hell yeah. I guess we have cleared out this entire place. This entire place is completely empty and ready for anything we can put in it. I think these actually go out too. Yep. So...
Fuck yeah, baby! That's what I'm talking about! Let's go! Woo!
Okay, so I'm actually gonna put some of this stuff away. I need the adhesive. And the aluminum. Back storage key. I unlocked it, so. I'm gonna get some of the stuff that we have in here. Because I need it, and it's mine, and I have to have it. Talk about this thing, screen, typewriter, and now all we need to do is what we're supposed to do, which is go up here, and we gotta go to power, and we gotta do this. A recruitment radio beacon. And then down here, I'm actually gonna do... Oh! Forgot some things. The, generators. So that we have plenty of power. There we go!
Fuck yeah!
Now, anybody who wants to come over here and, live here, can come over here and live here. So, yeah. But I am going to spice this place up. I'm gonna give them a bed. A good bed. Like, a good bed. One of the better beds. Oh, shit. Oh. What was that all about? Fucking hell. Okay, so somebody's gonna be able to sleep in here. And then... Another person... Up here. Which I wouldn't fucking trust, but... There, have a skeleton under your bed. There's two beds. No defenses yet. But that'll change. What I'm actually gonna do is I'm gonna close this door. And then I'm gonna put something up here. I'm gonna put some stuff up here. So, I'm gonna... Boom, baby! Hell yeah! Got this whole ass fucking... Like, all of this is wood now. And it's got a whole fucking balcony space and shit. It's got fucking guard towers. You can guard the fuck out of this place. It's got this area over here, so you can see, like, up here. This area. So there's a guard tower over here, too. Hell yeah! There's a space here. I can't fix that. I tried. Can't. Kind of looks wonky. But it's fine. They got plenty of... Oh, shit. First person's here. What's up?
Hey, I just wanted to introduce myself. It's not exactly paradise, but what is, right? With some hard work, I think this could be a decent place to live. I'm ready to help with whatever you need. Just say the word.
Yeah, let me show you.
Sure.
Here, you can be...
Sure.
Just don't fucking die, alright? Don't die. We need to get him some armor, too. Alright. I think there was a little something in here. Aluminum! Ah. Circuitries. Oil. Laundered green sweater vest and slacks. And a pompadour wig. I'll give him a sweater vest and slacks and a pompadour wig. Because, I mean, he deserves it, you know what I mean? Aid. Junk. Let's see what junk we have in here that we can have. Springs. Ammo. Thank you. Alright.
Just looking to trade a little.
Okay. Alright. You got a bobby can and a bottle cap. And a Tato. You can use that. Here's your pompadour wig. And here's this sweats and slacks. There you go, buddy. Holy hell. So much better. You look so much better. And you need a .38 round. I'm going to give you the .38 round. I have a lot of them, so you can take not all of them, but like 120 of them, I guess. There you go. Fuck yeah. Weapons. Here, take a machete. There you go. Look at that dapper looking fellow now. All the fucking difference, bro. Fuck yeah. He looks so much better. Holy hell, he looks so much better. Fuck yeah. I'm proud of myself for that one. Alright. Now we're gonna put some water. Everybody needs water. 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 Aha! Fuck yeah. Put some of these in. Fuck yeah, dude. Look at that. They require... Shit. Okay, they require, some, electricity, but... There you go. Let's see if we can give him some, give that, those water towers some electricity. Nope, we need ceramics. Fuck. Okay. What we are going to do, however, is we're going to... Miscellaneous. We're going to have a scavenging unit. Eventually, we'll have a scavenging unit. Fast travel. Target will be... like... here. There, there's the fast travel target. Alright, well, that's that. Fuck yeah. You got water? They're gonna have a hell of water. They're gonna have so much water. Fuck yeah. But if he's fucking around, I wouldn't be saying, darling, fuck me in the ass. saying, darling, won't you please fuck me? What if he's hobbling around on me? Saying, darling, won't you please fuck me? Yeah. I don't know. Let me see. Powerful receiver. Really? Well, it fucking seems... Oh, shit! I didn't even fucking... You guys saw all of that! You didn't even fucking... Ah, crap. Well, I mean, I guess you guys saw all that, so... I guess I get to say, hey! Oops. Alrighty. There he is.
What do you need, General? I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own,
yep.
I'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into.
Yep.
I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Alright.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
You still live here?
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The sight can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
No.
No. You're an addict. You need help.
Oh, not this again, kid. Listen to me. I'm old, even older than you'd think. If the Kims are gonna kill me, then I say I've had...
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you.
I'm not...
Fantastic. Leave me alone.
Fucking talking to you, bitch!
Ma'am.
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy...
Wow!
I used to live...
There was a beautiful young girl with a special power. Used to get in all kinds of crazy adventures. She meets a handsome young boy, but he doesn't like her power, thinks it makes her a slave to something evil. And so the power goes away, and it's not there when the girl and the boy need it most. Now the boy's gone, and the girl is old. But she has friends, and her power keeps them safe. That's all that matters.
The site isn't worth killing yourself over, Mama Murphy. It doesn't have to define what you are or what you can give.
All right, kid, you got me.
Oh, shit.
Hanging around for a little longer is worth that much to you, then I'll go clean. No more chems, no more sight.
That was, like, really risky because it was red. It could have not worked. Fuck yeah! Yay, we got her off the chems. Hell yeah, okay. We are going to go this way. Everland Station. Yep. Here's our next place. I fiddled around with my my monitor settings a little bit. It didn't help the lag. It didn't help the lag at all. I thought it would.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone, stealing our food and supplies and threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
All right. Where are they? This way? All right. We're closer to where we're supposed to be. It's right up here somewhere. Not the button. Yep. It's right up here somewhere. Pictures of candy and flakes of light. Yum. Right over here somewhere. My character could, like, go. Alright, now I'll save here. I just blew your fucking face off. You didn't even have anything for me. You had something for me. Hi, pistol. A fucking missile launcher, bitch! Get him, dog meat. Yeah, give me that. Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! Down. Stipak, and my new and improved Viper! New and improved sniper rifle. Boom, bitch! It doesn't do much, but... Oh shit. Can't use Piper, not for this. Let's use... my pistol! Fuck! Oh, fuck. Hi, buddy. Ah, fuck. Oh, shit! You got fucked up. Ow. I need to heal. Lots of purified water. Boom, bitch. Oh shit, that's the rads. That's what it is. Oh shit, I got a level. I can level up. I need level 13. Fucking science, bitch! We got more science now. You do not know how old I am. Get fucked, bitch. Bayoneted hunter, hunting rifle. I can use that. Tactical pipe pistol? Nah. I bet you can. Advanced. Crap. First try? I swear to God that was first try. I swear to God that was first try. I'm... Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. I know. It's feeding time in, like, 5 fucking minutes, right? It's feeding time in, like, 5 minutes, dude. Alright. Oh, shit. It didn't... Was it unlocked the entire time? Fuck. You know what? I'm not gonna... Literally, I can use this to unlock the damn safe. There. Fuck yeah! Got stuff from a safe. Fuck. There.
Sweet.
There we go. Just get everything from in there. Bottle caps. Alright. Time to go kill everybody else. Who wants to die?
Why do they always gotta fight back?
Because we're not fucking retarded. Alright, I'm sorry. That's a bad word. That's a no-no word. We're not dumb. We know, stupido. Un poquito español, poquito. I should know a lot. I should just know Spanish because I came from New Mexico, but life didn't treat me that way. So get fucked. Yeah, if I knew where you were, I would be fucking shooting you to death right now, but I don't know where you are. Patched three-piece suit? Fuck yeah. Farmhand clothes? I bet somebody's gonna be able to use that. No, not really. I just can't fucking find you. Oh, you're upstairs. You're up. Fuck off, bitch. Could you, like, shoot him? Shoot the motherfucker, damn! God damn! You done got deadified, bitch. Reload. Quick save. Should I take the wine? Why not? I have gotten punished. I got punished. I did a bad joke and then I got punished. That's fine. Hey, dog meat, can you like...
Hey.
Let's trade some shit. Hold that. And then all of my junk. Just hold all of that for me, please. Excusez-moi! Alrighty.
Won't be able to pick this.
Oh.
Bingo.
Grognak! Lost in the snows of lust. Grognak. What you be doing on these, explorations? I wonder what you'd be doing on these, expeditions. It's already been 31 minutes.
Got it.
Give me all that. Let's go up. Alrighty tidy. I'm pretty sure it's saved, but I'm gonna quick save just in case. Give me all that. Everything, absolutely everything. I can use every single bit of everything. No? Wasn't supposed to go out there? Apparently I didn't have to do anything else. So, hey you.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? That's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Yay! Give me your shit!
You ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Nope. They've got adhesives! Let's go, baby! That's what I'm talking about! Woo! Alrighty, so I did some upgrading. This now has glow sides. This has a, scope. This is just called Minuteman's Launcher. Piper now has a better scope, I think. And then I think that's it. So that's gonna be the end of this video, guys. If you liked it, leave a comment down below, like and subscribe, hit the notification bell so that you're always notified of another one of my videos. Let me adjust the mic, but it's kind of weird. Oh shit, we have a level up, apparently. Let me get back to people on that. Local leader. Fuck yeah, we can establish supply lines, which we need. But anyway, that's gonna be all for this video, guys. If you liked it, leave a comment down below, like and subscribe, hit the notification bell so you're always notified of another one of my videos. There's gonna be a link to my Patreon in the description down below, along with my Discord. Everything I make on, there's a $3 and a $6 option for my Patreon, everything I make on my Patreon, and eventually, hopefully, YouTube will go directly into making every single video that much better for you guys. And with that being said, I will see all you guys in the next video. Later!